in the NLL. Bobcats played host to Napoleon this afternoon. Bowling Green strikes first 7 minutes in. CeCe Mirovich centers. Sydney Moss buries it in the back of the net. Home team up 1-0. That'd be the score at the break. In the second, more from Moss and the Bobcats. Moss making moves. The sophomore nets her second of the night, and it's nothing but BG from there. Bobcats win it 4-0.